Let's get back to exploring. On to the next triumph.
Yeah! Victory!
All right.
Yourself. It's tenacious.
We beat him! Let's move on!
A powerful enemy! It's not wise to head on!
Let's go!
Persona! Take this! Impressive!
We can try!
I could use a hand here!
Let's go!
Damn it!
All according to plan.
Nice work, team.
Okay.
Show me your true form!
That's nuts!
Alright! First move is ours!
You're mine!
Woo! Looking cool, Joker!
Come. Go down!
Joker took one out! Alright! Not finish you! An enemy's burning! Follow up with Wind to reduce your damage!
Well, on to the next trial.
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
Shadow defeat!
I don't advise fighting it.
You're mine.
Great move, Joker. Do not
stop. There.
Keep up the pace. That's two enemies down for Joker. Only one more. Let's go. Me. Yeah. That's all of them.
Yeah.
Not bad,
nice.
Fox. A spectacular victory.
Okay.
Shadow defeat!
I'll reveal your true form.
I am thou.
Keep it going,
Persona!
Enemy defeated! Skull, give me more! Fox is unconscious! This is bad!
Let's go! That's not right. Think.
reveal your true form.
Joker.
Let's go! Ravage them!
Nice, Joker! Right in their weak spot! Zoro!
I am that!
Stop moving!
You gotta aim!
Persona! Let's go, Captain!
We're on the ground! Nice going, Zoro!
Time for some king!
This'll end it!
Come back!
Okay. Shot.
Who are you guys?
That one's strong. Don't invite fighting it.
Persona! Don't rush it.
Two we don't need to worry about.
Take this!
I'm gonna finish it.
Come on!
Gold out! We've gotta help him!
Persona!
Take this!
It's tenacious. Persona!
Ravage them!
All according to plan.
A spectacular victory!
I got a new power!
Okay. Hey.
What immense power.
Let's go. I'm not done. Feel it! Go down!
Sorry.
Good one, Fox! My other self! Not finish you!
I am thou.
Goemon, strike!
One shadow left.
Keep it going, Fox!
Persona!
It's tenacious.
Losers!
Nice work, team!
Okay.
Alright, we... That one's strong.
Persona!
I don't advise fighting it. This is the last one.
Victory is ours.
Yeah! Victory!
I'd like to try this skill soon. Okay. Joker, there's a treasure chest.
Oh! Safe room might be close by, Joker. Why don't we look for it?
We found a new safe room. I should write something.
Let's go.
Whoa!
Okay.
The hell?
Let's go. You're mine.
Ooh, looking cool, Joker.
Go ahead.
All right, pass the baton and follow up.
Ravage them!
They're all knocked down! That was incredible, Joker! Finish him!
Good. I should write something.
Got it. fighting it. Not finished yet. Red should have done it.
I am thou.
Persona! Go down! What the persona?
Okay.
Treasure chest spot.
There's a treasure chest!
Thank you.
And again.
It looks... Oh, food... That's it!
Why ain't it opening?
It must be her cognition that no one can enter.
I'm surprised that you made it this far. Beyond lies the Pharaoh's chamber.
So the treasure's still here?
Indeed. However, you need my permission to open this door.
Then open it for us!
I cannot. You must have her invite you in.
What the F?
What's she? The shadow is Futaba, but not Futaba herself. In other words, we need the real Futaba's permission.
So we need to have Futaba-chan open her room and let us in?
Considering that you made it all the way here, you may be able to do it.
Looks like we'll have to return to reality once.
But I remember Boss saying that she won't let anyone in.
Right.
How will we convince her to allow us entry?
Standing around here won't help. We'll just have to give it a try. That's what she wants, after all.
I think that we should do it too, even if it means we have to force ourselves in.
Someone sure is stoked about this.
We have no choice but to sneak in again.
Joker, it's your call. Make sure you think of some excuses just in case Boss catches us.
We're counting on...
On that note, is everyone clear on what needs doing?
Oh, that reminds me. Give me the calling card. The one Alibaba sent.
What are you going to do with it?
We're the Phantom Thieves, you know? We gotta announce that if the treasure's there when we get the room open, giving this to her will let us take it right away. Queen, help me think of what to write.
I suppose.
We got this covered. You decide on a good time we barge into her room. That's all you...
Let's go!
Nice!
This way!
I'll reveal your true form.
Joker!
If I use this, I can... Vocal... Sojiro Sakura... And then something about distortion. Hmm? Not again.
You killed her!
You're a plague!
Murderer!
It's all your fault!
You're the one who killed her!
Don't come near me!
It's your fault!
Murderer!
No! Back when they were here, I messaged Doom.
Input accepted.
I can't... No!
You're a plague!
Murderer!
You're the one who killed
it's
her!
It's all your fault!
Don't come near me!
It's your fault!
I can't...
Beginning now.
Hell...
Were you expecting a mountain of treasure?
There is that of...
That's it.
The treasure must be inside.
All right.
Be careful. There's something here.
I got a bad feeling about...
Not Futaba.
Don't tell me.
This is insane!
If it's not a shadow, then what is it?
It's a cognition! A monster that Futaba's cognition created!
How can that be?
Hey, look out! Here it comes!
Do not approach the Pharaoh's tomb! Misfortune will fall upon you!
Oh, look at it fly about! We can't reach it like this! We've got no other option. Let's take it down with our guns and skills!
Yourself.
Can't see straight. Joker's dizzy. His accuracy is going to be worse now. Damn that thing. When's it gonna... Skull's dizzy. He's going to miss a lot more now. I'm dizzy. Can't see straight. Oh, it's still...
Thank you.
Sorry.
Oh, this isn't good. I can't...
What do you mean you can't tell?
I can't help it. There are some...
So this is inside my heart. I didn't think it'd be like this. Do you remember? This is the suicide note. The men in black suits read it right after Mom died. That's correct. Look at the next one. This is... when Mom jumped in front of that car. That's right. Now the next. No. Don't run. I thought you made your mind up after you talked to the Phantom Thieves. Okay. It's me complaining. Mom scolded me for bothering her. Yes. I knew it. It was me who killed Mom. I was a bad daughter. I weighed her down and she hated me for it. It's just like I remember. Are you sure? Huh? Remember everything. Don't avert your eyes. When did this happen? Just a little before Mom died. I whined about wanting to go on a family trip, but she scolded me and said no. Was that all she said? Mom said, I'm too busy right now. I need to finish my cognitive research as soon as possible. And what did you do? I threw a tantrum. Told her she thought her research was more important than I was. That's when she scolded me. What did she say afterwards? There was more. Did she say... My research is almost over. I'm sorry I've left you alone for so long, Futaba. Please try to understand, though. This research is really important. I need to complete it. Even if it costs me my life. Did she hate you? She didn't? What? She smiled. Ah! My head! It hurts! Which is true! Your memories. Huh? It's calling me?
We ain't doing shit to it!
Huh? Futaba? You came into your cognitive world?
Mm-hmm.
The person themselves coming into their own palace? If that happened...
That's...
You killed her!
No!
Why don't you say something?
It's your fault! It's my fault that Mom...
That's right! You killed me!
Wait, is that monster her mother?
Futaba's desires and guilt must have distorted her cognition of her. The wish that her mother was alive again is mixed in as well. Along with those eerie jeers.
You are nothing but a demon who stood in my way. That way I could have announced my results without... to waste my time on you. I poured my heart and soul
does she mean by... Could she be talking about cognitive science?
You're going to die! There is no meaning to your life! No one needs you!
Nobody cares about me.
I should never have had Futaba. She was always such a bother. It seems you caused your mother a great deal of trouble, Futaba-chan. She must have had some kind of paternity neurosis.
Hey! We're gonna be in deep shit if this keeps...
So, because she thinks she killed her mother, and because she thinks she deserves to die, Futaba gave birth to a palace where her mother wants her dead?
Futaba-chan, look! There's no way that monster is your mother! It's just an illusion you created!
But... She never abused you, did she? Boss told us! He said she did her best to raise you alone!
Isn't this a false memory that's been imprinted upon you?
A false memory?
Ugh!
You made your mother destroy all her research, Futaba-chan. She had worked so hard on this well. She lost her mind. And it's all because of you.
It's your fault!
It's her shadow!
Futaba Sakura, remember!
You're the reason she committed suicide. You were just getting in the way of her research. Why did you think it was suicide?
Because of the note.
Exactly. The men in black suits read her suicide note to you. And what was written on it?
All of her complaints about me.
Yes. The shock and the pain led you to avert your eyes, but they kept reading it aloud in front of your relatives. Think hard. Was that suicide note real? Would the mother you loved so much truly have written that? Did she ever say such horrible things to you?
No! She scolded me whenever I had tantrums, but she cared for me!
Then what about the suicide note?
A total lie!
You were used. They forged her suicide note and laid the blame of her death upon you! They trampled all over your young heart! Get mad! Don't forgive those rotten adults!
It's because I couldn't face myself, or Mom's death. Even then, why did they have to yell at me like that? Futaba-chan?
What denies you is an illusion. A curse put upon you by the Heartless. You knew from the very beginning, and yet... You cowered in fear.
Oh, that's right. I knew, but I...
It's all your fault.
Will you die as you were told? Who cursed words spat out by a sea?
It's your fault. It's all your fault.
I won't let those distorted lies deceive me anymore. And I won't be let as... I'm going to trust my own eyes and my own heart. There's no way you're my mom! You're just a fake created by those horrid adults! I'll never forgive them! Should be no problem for me. A ballista? Shoot it down with this, then feed. beat the crap out of it!
Ah, I get it now.
Let's bring that... I'll shoot it.
You want me to fire it?
I'll shoot it. I'll handle
it. Run toward the ballista!
Persona!
go!
I'll try this.
Ballista, right? You want me to fire it? You're dizzy! Your attack might not connect!
I'm not done. Maybe not.
Sona!
Not this. Let's go. There.
Sorry.
Thank you.
You little.
You need to deal with the despair. You saw this should do it.
Yourself. Take this! Much thanks. Woo! This is my other self.
I don't need a job. Silver Knight of me.
With my persona. I'll let you know when the enemy's approaching. You're still okay.
Come!
That's not right.
Persona!
This isn't it.
Fire that giant arrow thing, right? Mind if I do it?
You'd like me once more?
All right,
I'm going. The ballista! Fast! All right! Fire!
time.
Takemira Kata! Ravage them!
Weapon persona!
Thank you.
Woo!
Let's go.
Take this!
Persona! There! Persona!
Persona! Take this!
I am thou.
Tip!
What you say to me, I will live! Fire!
All right, level up.
Damn, you're freaking incredible!
Whoa, what in the world? Ooh, it's totally skin tight!
Another thing showed up?
Mom? Huh?
Futaba, thank you for choosing to remember the real me.
I'm sorry for being so selfish. Mom!
Don't come over here. This isn't where you're supposed to be, is it?
But I finally got to see you again!
Are you being selfish again?
I love you, Mom!
I love you too, Futaba. Now, you should get going.
Right, Medjet. Where are you going? Home. I know how to use the nav now. Huh. Oh, right. She left.
That girl marches to the beat of her own drum, doesn't she?
Like you're one to talk.
But if we have her on our side... Wait, what about her treasure?
Oh yeah, we almost forgot.
It's empty?
What's going on? Wasn't it supposed to be here?
Futaba herself was the treasure, and she's gone, so of course it's empty. Shoot. This is bad.
What's the matter?
Not only did the real person come into her own palace, she awakened to a persona while she was here. This place could collapse any second now. We've accomplished our mission if her palace is crumbling.
That would be wise.
Catching up to us!
running here for bits!
Anna, I turned into a car already!
I know!
Hey, you guys still alive?
I thought I was gonna die and...
Hey! Will you let go already? Sorry!
Not again.
What was that sound? What are you guys doing out here?
Reminds me, where's Futaba?
What about Futaba?
Yes! We came all this way, so how about we enjoy some coffee?
Oh, that's a great idea!
That's fine, but...
I'm not thirsty, though.
Oh, I almost forgot. I have some business to take care of, so you guys go on ahead.
Okay. Gotcha!
Let's go see Futaba. Futaba? Can you hear me? Please! Could this be our fault?
No. That was nothing more than a cognitive being created in her mind. Destroying it wouldn't cause memory loss or put a physical burden on her.
What should we do?
Hey! Don't you know a doctor?
You do. Can you contact them?
A house call is going to cost you, you know.
How much will it be?
That was a joke.
So, how is her condition?
Her pulse, breathing, temperature, and blood pressure are all normal. No ocular abnormalities either. I'm not sure why, but it seems this girl is in some kind of light stupor. Furthermore, she lacks muscle for her age. I doubt she has much stamina either.
I see. The rebound from her awakening was too strong.
There may have been too many abnormal circumstances.
We simply cannot keep quiet about this. We should let Boss know.
Wouldn't he figure out our identities?
Still. We should tell him, shouldn't we? Letting him know is really the only option we have.
I guess it can't be helped. Just keep the circumstances that led up to this a secret, okay?
Hey, Futaba? Hey! Oh dear.
About Futaba.
Well, why do you guys look so down?
Futaba-chan's condition.
What, this? It happens every so often.
Huh?
She must have used up all her energy. It's like she ran out of batteries. I think it happens because she doesn't get enough exercise.
What?
She stays like this for a few days whenever this happens. I'll make sure she gets plenty of rest. Here. Keep an eye on her. I'm gonna go close the store.
It's hard to describe how I feel right now.
Yeah, I'm feeling pretty frustrated.
I'm glad she's okay. But what are we gonna do about Medjed?
She's up!
Medjed. Tired. Gonna sleep for...
She fell asleep?
Futaba-chan! For a bit? How much is she planning on sleeping?
We probably shouldn't wake her up, either.
What to do?
It's too late for us to find another hacker.
All we can do is wait for her to wake up.